Past two decades, this spectrum has increased to encompass cyber and information domains. The first four domains are classically physical, and the other two are virtual. The overarching effect of cyber and information on the conduct of conventional wars has created a new hybrid and multi-domain spectrum of conflict, resulting in older tactics and strategies becoming passé. Therefore, to secure our borders, there is a definite imperative to reimagine, reform, redesign, and rebuild our traditional warfighting machinery and adapt to this new emerging paradigm. Cyber and information have become the modern tools for shaping the battlefield. A well-created narrative in the information domain to adversely affect the enemy can have devastating effects. As we become more and more interconnected, a cyber attack on our networks can cripple command and control structures. What I'm trying to get at is that in the next war, the enemy might not be a country or an organization.